The long-awaited Samsung Galaxy S8 has arrived at Appalachian Wireless. Get yours for the introductory price of just $149.99 with a 2-year service agreement. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless, an East Kentucky network company.
You could cut the tension with a knife during Saturday's traditionalist worker party rally and counter demonstrations in Pikeville Saturday. While many attended the rally to spread a negative message, a few were in the crowd to share a message of peace.
When I heard about the rally, I just felt something in my heart that was like, I need to be there. And I knew that there was going to be hate, and I knew that there were two groups that were opposing, and I just wanted to shed some light on a bad situation.
Sam McKinney of Pikeville stood in 90-degree weather in a potentially dangerous situation dressed as a piece of pizza with a sign reading, Pizza for Peace.
I was neutral, I was trying to promote peace, and I had pizza for literally everyone. I was offering it to law enforcement, I was offering it to Antifa, and I was offering it to the working party. Like, I was offering it to everyone. I kind of just wanted to show, like, hey, we aren't bad people.
However, the traditionalist worker party didn't receive her message as something positive.
I had some Facebook threats. I had some messages that I didn't really love because people thought that I was for either side, you know, and I wasn't. That wasn't my goal. They were trying to find out where I lived. They were looking to other people for more information about me. And while I don't know if those threats were actually credible, they still hurt.
McKinney says that while the threats are very disturbing, her message is still the same.
It was scary, but I think that me being the person that I am and not buying into their threats and not being hostile with them, I think it makes a difference.
McKinney also thanked law enforcement, city officials, and all those who contributed to making sure Pikeville remained safe throughout the day Saturday. Reporting in Pikeville, I'm Shelby Steele for EKB News.